Dear friends, I am Parvinder from West Highlander and I welcome you all in this video about wireless networking courses in Canada. In this video, I would be speaking about the course entry requirements, tuition fee, intakes, as well as the colleges where the students may opt to do this course. So friends, keep watching for complete information. If you are a student who has done his 10 plus 2 and is looking forward to study wireless networking course in Canada, then a 2 years diploma in wireless networking technician is a good option for you. This is a 2 years diploma. Students need to fulfill certain entry requirements to get admission into this program of study. They need to be 12th pass with at least 60% of marks. Mathematics is a requirement to get admission into this program, so you need to have studied mathematics in your 10 plus 2. The IELTS requirement is of having a band score of 6 in each of the 4 modules. These were the entry requirements to get admission into this 2 years diploma program, which the students may opt after their 10 plus 2. The student may find this course starting from Canadian dollars 15,000 per year. So as this course is of 2 years, you need to pay for 2 years of tuition fee. If you are a student who has done his graduation and would like to study a wireless networking course in Canada, then you may opt to study a graduate certificate in wireless networking. Students may opt for a 1 year of graduate certificate or a 2 years of graduate certificate with co-op option. Co-op option means that the students have a work placement term where they get to apply what they have studied in their classroom into real practical life situation. Thus, they get valuable experience, which is very helpful once they start searching for a job after the completion of the program. To get admission into a graduate certificate in wireless networking in Canada, students need to have a bachelor's degree in an information technology field. The percentage of marks required is at least 60%. This may vary depending on the college you wish to study this course in Canada. To fulfill the English language requirements, the students need to have a IELTS band score of overall 6.5 with at least 6 in each of the 4 modules of listening, reading, speaking and writing. These were the admission requirements the students need to fulfill in order to get admission into a graduate certificate program. The tuition fee for this program is about Canadian dollars 15,000 per year. So if you opt for a 1 year of course, you need to pay for 1 year. And if you opt for a 2 years of program, you need to pay for 2 years of tuition fee. In Canada, the students may find wireless networking courses in most of the colleges offering this program in the 2 major intakes, that is September and January. There may be option of this course in another intake, which is May, but the course choice may not be huge as this is a minor intake. Students may find this course in various colleges like College of Rockies, Lambton College, Loyalist College, Fleming College, Conestoga College, George Brown College, to name a few. Friends, I hope you find this video useful. For any query you may have about your study in Canada, please contact West Highlander. We are a team of experienced and expert counselors who can help you with the process. Thank you.